I'm a proud owner of this 2003 Lexus IS 300 swag. When I first got my Lexus, it just made me feel cool. From the side, it looks beautiful. If you're looking at me driving from the like right here, I look so like hot, you know? But unfortunately, it does need a little bit of work. Just a little bit, though.
What happened here?
Nothing. It's fine.
You could tell there was some kind of class in here.
This doesn't even work.
It's gone now.
Your seats all scratched up.
No sun visor. Plus, that's open electricity. I got shocked here once, right here.
It's a hot mess.
As a photographer, I don't want my client to see my car. I park it down the block and I'll carry all my equipment to the place. I don't want them to think, who did I just hire? Of course, I want to upgrade this car, but I have other expenses, I have bills to pay. It's hard to hustle when your car is not hustling.